Hello children, I am back with science class of 6th standard and we were doing 4th chapter, sorting materials into groups. In the last video we had seen about few of the properties. Just verbally I gave you properties of different materials, different properties of different materials, and today you are going to experience it. You can see or you can observe different properties, life. And let's begin. Now children, to understand properties of materials, we are going to perform few activities that would help you to understand the different properties which we are going to see today. One, appearance. Agar aapko samajhna hai to aap dekh sakte ho ki the paper which you can see here, page of the book, then this paper, what type of appearance is this? Is it shiny? Ye chamak raha hai? Nahi, it has dull appearance. You can see this is sand particles, these are sand particles. Here you can see sugar cubes, little bit glossy, chamak raha hai. Then you can see stone which is not having shiny surface, glossy नहीं है, एकदम dull सा दिख रहा है. फिर इस surface को अगर touch करो, you can feel that it's rough surface. Its surface is very rough. You can see the surface of this book. It's very rough. But if we check the surface of our textbook, your science textbook, it is smooth. Right, it is smooth. So at present, what all properties did you see? Talk about. We talked about roughness. We talked about the appearance, that is the luster. You can see the rings which I am wearing. They are very much lustrous. It's made up of gold metal and it is glossy. Chamak hai isme. Humne chamak sugar cubes mein bhi dekha. Sugar particles mein bhi hum logon ne dekha. Then we saw the dull finish of the leather bag. Okay, here the surface, this surface is not lustrous. Pages हमने देखे जो lustrous नहीं है, dull है, appearance is dull. Okay, अगर roughness, if we talk about roughness, then the opposite to roughness is smooth. The table surface is smooth, the book surface is smooth. अभी हम देखेंगे next property, solubility. सॉल्युबिलिटी चेक करते हैं. सॉल्युबिलिटी किसको कहते हैं? जब हम कोई पार्टिकल, कुछ सॉलिड पार्टिकल हम अगर किसी लिक्विड में, हमने यहाँ पे एज अ लिक्विड वी हैव टेकन वाटर, यू कैन सी. बट बिफोर वी मूव ऑन टू सॉल्युबिलिटी, लेट मी टेक अनदर प्रॉपर्टी, क्योंकि इसके बाद सॉल्युबिलिटी चेक करने पर मेरा ये पानी गंदा हो जाएगा. फिर जिस प्रॉपर्टी को मैं एक्सप्लेन करना चाहती हूँ वो एक्सप्लेन मैं नहीं कर पाऊँगी. इट विल टेक टाइम एंड आई डोंट वांट टू मिसयूज और वेस्ट द टाइम. ओके, तो हम देखते हैं इस ग्लास को. हम, यू कैन सी थ्रू दिस ग्लास, राइट? ग्लास इज कंटेनिंग क्लियर वाटर एंड यू कैन सी थ्रू ग्लास. सो what is this property of glass and water called, clear water called? Transparency. Glass is transparent. Through glass we can see, light can pass through completely, so you can see through glass, right? You can see the stone on the other side of the glass. You can see through water, so water is transparent. Clean water is transparent. Glass is transparent, so transparency is one of the property. अब इस book के आर पार क्या आप देख सकते हो? You can see the chair, you can see the benches, you can see wall at present, right? Through the lens of the camera, you can see through it. But now if I keep a book like this between the wall and the mobile camera, can you see the wall now? Can you see the chair? No. Can you see the benches behind the book? No. Right? When I remove the book, you can see the benches. So, book is an opaque object through which light rays cannot pass. So, you saw that through book, light rays doesn't pass. If I take duster, then also you can see that you cannot see the part of the glass which is covered by the duster. So, duster is also opaque. Here, the transparency is least, you can say negligible. Light rays cannot pass through this duster or this book or the bag which is lying on the table. You can see that you cannot see through it, or light rays cannot pass through these objects. So, transparency of these objects is negligible or is the least. Okay. Now, I'll show you milky glass. Can you see? There are two types of glass on the window pane. Lower part, it is transparent glass because through that you can see the trees on the other side of the window. And above, you can see this part. Can you see? You cannot see through it clearly. Only you can see that a shadow of hardboard which is kept behind that glass. That is milky glass. What's it called? Milky glass. And that type of transparency makes that glass called translucent. What type of glass it is? It is translucent. Translucent objects are those objects through which light rays can pass partially. You cannot clearly see through it. And the examples are butter paper, tracing paper, these are, and even sometimes when you mix or the dirty water, you can see dirty water is also considered to be translucent. Okay, if I stir it, you can find little bit. If I add, see, I'm adding, and you can see the, you can see the appearance of the, you can see the picture on the other side is not clear, the benches are not clearly seen, and now you can see a translucent object. Okay, so we saw transparent object, translucent object and opaque object. So there are many objects through which light can pass completely. They are called transparent objects. Certain objects through which light rays can pass partially, we can see through it partially, then those objects are considered to be translucent. And the object through which light rays cannot pass, they are considered to be opaque object. Now, in the previous activity, I have put sand particles in the water, and you could see they are still lying at the bottom of the glass. You can still see they are lying at the bottom of the glass, and this shows that it doesn't dissolve in water. These are not soluble. Sand particles are not soluble. The solubility or ek property hua किसी भी ऑब्जेक्ट के लिए, वो पानी में घुल जाता है या नहीं, डज इट गेट डिसॉल्व इन द वाटर और नॉट, देन दैट ऑब्जेक्ट, इफ द ऑब्जेक्ट डजंट गेट डिसॉल्व इन द वाटर, अगर वो पानी में घुल नहीं जाता तो उसको क्या कहते हैं, इट इज नॉट सॉल्युबल, इनसॉल्युबल. ओके, सैंड इज इनसॉल्युबल. अभी हम चेक करते हैं सॉल्युबिलिटी ऑफ शुगर. आई हैव टेकन वाटर इन दिस ग्लास. Now I will put some sugar in it. You can see the sugar particles settling down at the bottom of the glass. Now I will stir it. It will take time. So the objects that get dissolved in water or any liquid, they are considered to be soluble,
and that property is called solubility. Okay, same like that we can check with chalk dust also. Little bit more I have to stir, and you know the particles which we, the solid particles which we dissolve in the liquid, जो particle हम पानी में डाल के घोलते हैं तो उस particle को कहा जाता है solute, they are considered as solute, and the liquid in which we are dissolving it, उस liquid को हम कहते हैं solvent. तो यहाँ पे sugar particle क्या हुआ, see you can see that sugar particles completely dissolved. So sugar is, you can see that no sugar particles can be found at the bottom of the glass. Sugar is pani mein ghul gaya hai, it is completely dissolved in this water and the water has become little bit dull. Pani ka appearance dull ho gaya hai, so it shows that sugar is dissolved in it. Ye pani agar piyoge to meetha lagega, because the property of sugar is sweetness, it is sweet. And so as I was telling you, sugar is dissolved and this sugar particle is called solute. Water is called solvent in which sugar is dissolved. Okay, pani hua solvent, sugar hua solute, and after this mixture, after solute is mixed with solvent and the product which has come up now, this is called solution. What's it called? Solution. Understood? Solute mixing with solvent gives you solution. Ye hai sugar syrup, and you saw that sugar is soluble in water. Same as agar aap salt le lo to wo bhi soluble hai pani mein. So it is not necessary that solubility can be checked in water only, it can be checked in other liquids also. Is that clear? So sand particle insoluble, sugar soluble. I have taken two examples only. You can check with other things at home, taking different liquids as solvent and different solid particles as solute. So at present the activity which we saw was regarding the property, that is solubility of objects or solubility of the material.
Look at this video. Look at this glass which is having water in it, and in the previous activity I am using that same glass of water where I had poured, I have taken water, I have also taken few spoon of or sand particles, and you see this, some of the particles are floating on the water surface. Can you see? Yes. And you can see few glittering particles. Are they particles? No, they are air bubbles, air which is present in the sand particles. Can you see those bubbles? Okay, you can see the glittering. Now is it clear? See, if I just tap like this, then you can find that air bubbles going up. So certain objects which are lighter than the solvent, they float on the surface, and heavier or denser than the solvent, they sink at the bottom, and I can see air bubbles coming up. Okay,
today at the end of all the activities you have come across few of the properties of materials or different objects. So which are they? Hardness, softness, some materials sink matlab tairta nahi wo niche bottom mein doob jata hai, baith jata hai bottom mein. Then floats, that is they wo सतह पर, लिक्विड के सतह पर या फिर ऑन द वाटर सरफेस दे फ्लोट, दे डोंट सिंक डाउन, दे जस्ट दे आर फाउंड ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द सॉल्वेंट, फिर ट्रांसपेरेंसी जिसमें हमने तीन तरह के ऑब्जेक्ट्स देखे, ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स, देन ट्रांसल्यूसेंट ऑब्जेक्ट एंड ओपेक ऑब्जेक्ट. देन वी सॉ द अपीयरेंस, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ अपीयरेंस, ग्लॉसी, डल, राइट. एंड वी ऑल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट, इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन, वेदर आई मेंशन इट ऑर नॉट, हार्डनेस. कोई चीज़ बहुत हार्ड होता है, कोई चीज़ें सॉफ्ट. लाइक दिस यू कैन सी आई कैन क्रम्बल द क्लोथ, दिस इज सॉफ्ट, दिस इज कॉल्ड सॉफ्ट. देन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट रफनेस, जिसको टच करने से आपको अच्छा फील नहीं होता है, विच इज विच हर्ट्स यू. दैट सर्फेस इज कंसिडर टू बी, दैट ऑब्जेक्ट इज कंसिडर टू बी, द अपीयरेंस ऑफ दैट सब्जेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट इज रफ. देन सर्टन प्रॉपर्टी लाइक सर्टन सब्सटेंसेस हैव स्मूथ ऑन टचिंग द सर्फेस, यू डोंट गेट हर्ट, स्मूथनेस वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट. सो मैनी डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज वी हैव कम अक्रॉस, एंड वी ऑल्सो हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट वॉट इज बाई गोइंग थ्रू दिस प्रॉपर्टी वी कैन डू द सॉर्टिंग ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स. देन लेट अस सी की वर्ड्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. हार्ड, HARD, हार्ड. Insoluble, luster, material, metals, opaque, rough, soluble, translucent, transparent. So at the end of the chapter we have come across these keywords, and next chapter, which our next video is going to be about the fifth chapter.